Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. And we have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you. Oh no.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
Damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where's everyone?
Off fighting.
May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there. Lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Abby, over there.
Clear your mind. It's going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready. But for the sake of your king and your land, you will have when time comes.
Who did this?
Thank you.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Our village is just on the other side of the farm lines.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
The Space Needle?
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
True, about the number of wolves, dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
Back there!
Shotgun! To the left!
That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
Thank you.
over here. Not that way. They'll see us. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm? Hurts.
This way. This is the one. Abby, help me!
Chasing me. Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss. She guides us.
Under the door.